My monastery years were orderly. The Augustinians led a peaceful life. But in 1572, when they were driven away, they didn't take me with them. I was left behind. Suddenly, I became the Prinsenhof, the prince's residence. William of Orange was often in Dordrecht. He stayed around the corner and was a regular visitor here.